Okay, so we have some very lovely ladies in studio with us this morning talking about a show that is must-see here on the Strip. Well, she was an original member of the Pussycat Dolls, so that gives you some idea of how awesome it's going to be. She was a dancer for Prince. That's so awesome. Rest in peace. He's amazing. And now she is bringing her talents to the Las Vegas and a brand new show called Cherry Boom Boom. And we have the creator and co-director of the show with us this morning, Lindsley Allen, and we were talking about her name. It's so creative and different. I love that. So you just are just all full of creativity.
Just, yep, putting it out there. Just,
love it. So we were talking. Oh, first of all, let's introduce these lovely ladies who came with you.
I would love to introduce you to Boom Boom Bounce, Cherry Bomb, and Cha-Cha Boom Boom. They're some of the dancers, the amazing cream of the crop dancers that I brought with me from Los Angeles to Vegas.
Love it. Now, how did they get these names? That's what I want to know.
You know, their personalities. I love that. In the show, I love to bring dancers on that have unique personalities and like to highlight them. So the show's very character-based as well. So they all have, like, their names kind of spurted out of them.
I love it. And they're gorgeous, too, as are you. So clearly.
You are so sweet.
But very talented as well. So give people an idea of what Cherry Boom Boom is all about.
Cherry Boom Boom is a very live, immersive rock and roll go-go. Nice. So it has, it really appeals to a wide demographic. It has, it's an innovative Americana, new American woman kind of. Yeah,
I love
strong,
that.
Sexy, fiery, independent. Yeah.
Well, that's what we are.
That's right.
So you might as well bring it to the stage. I love that. And it's, oh, look at the girls. That's so fun. And I love the fact that it's fun and interactive. So people feel like, oh, like I'm engaged in this show. I'm not just sitting there observing. You
Absolutely.
Know?
I love to use Commedia dell'arte, which breaks the fourth wall. So it's really engaging for people. All the characters come out. Everyone in the audience has a different experience every single night. It's a new show. This incarnation is brand new and completely different than anything we've done, and really authentic to Cherry Boom Boom style.
Well, I tell you, it's going to be at the Night Owl Showroom. Are you guys already underway now?
Yes, we've done a couple previews. The
nice.
Audience response has been incredible, and
excellent.
Our grand opening is September 5th.
Well, there you go, at the Night Owl Showroom at Hooters. Definitely check it out. Cherry Boom Boom, they're doing it all their way. I love it. So definitely check it out. And it's Thursday through Saturday, right?
Thursday, Friday, Saturday nights.
Okay, at 11 p.m.
11 p.m.
Definitely get your tickets, mark your calendars, and check out these very lovely, talented ladies. It's fun. Fun, right?
It's really fun. It's sexy fun.
I love it.
It's so good.
It's sexy fun. I love it. Hey, all right, Kim. It's going to be a lot of fun. I know you're a strong, fierce, independent woman, so I think you can get behind something like this as well.
Oh, as